you. And you, the hungry, hungry hippo. You'd always swallow it before I could see what I did. And one last look at my crack imprint on the Walk of Fame. God, I remember that day. I would find out later that when you put your ass in wet cement, you're just sealing it shut forever. Best they could do was poke holes in it so it comes out like Plato spaghetti. Anyway, that's the first act.